I've got a TypeScript challenge for you. How do we create this function here, where all I want it to do is return what I pass in? Here, if we say you can pass in a string, then it should return a string. But what if I pass in a number instead? The only way to do this in TypeScript is to use a generic, which is here I'm going to specify that value could be anything, and now the result is going to be whatever I pass in. So if I pass in some random letters, I'm going to get out some random letters.